All right, you guys, welcome back to the family channel, A-Rod's fam. We're here with the kids, and me and mom are doing a challenge. We're gonna see who gets the, who color the best hair. We're gonna dye our daughter's hair.
So
she's a female, and she technically should have an advantage against me, but we're gonna see, because I'm creative. So watch me.
I'm scared now.
But messy.
I'm a little messy, but watch me. So
I am dyeing Naisha's hair pink fetish rose.
I'm dyeing her hair lusty lavender. Look black, but
you guys got scissors?
First, we need to bleach. Oh, I'm trying to warn them.
We starting with bleach.
You're already messed up.
No, I'm
bleach first. Woo-hoo. Because their hair is way too dark. And we're not pros, so I can't just highlight or color without using bleach. Anyway, if it gets ruined or damaged, it just grows back.
Yeah.
It just grows back.
Gloves.
Viva Nation, gloves.
Scissors. Oh, scissors.
Scissors, I'll come back.
Table
for
nine on the
table.
No, he's not.
Maybe
no, she's not.
I'm gonna win.
No, she's not.
All in favor for Naisha's team and mom's team? Thumbs up.
No.
And comment down below.
Don't do that.
Aisha team, Daz team, comment down below. Let's get it. Why are you doing that one first? Just do that one.
Why?
Why are you cutting that one for? There's no purpose.
I was just gonna have them both open. Oops, I already messed up.
Oh!
Woohoo! She got it all over the wall.
I gotta clean that. My eyeball!
This thing don't work. Look at these little.
Kindergarten
scissors.
Safety first.
Go down. That is gonna
first
be
first of
all. Oh my God!
Yeah! We have no choice. We're combing the hair out first.
Okay.
Viva does not have a brush.
I got a brush right here.
Combing the hair. Don't copy me.
She said combing the hair.
Combed. Split the hair.
How you do that?
Well, I don't know. Her, she wants a different style.
What do you want?
I want half my head down.
So just half.
Yeah.
Yes. Right down the middle,
she said.
She's crazy.
Oh.
Sorry.
That's right.
So, we're just doing Naisha's tips.
And I'm doing Viva Nation hair.
We already know you're doing the hair. Put your head down.
Doing half her hair.
Now I'm just rubbing the tips and massaging. Bleach.
Oh my God, that bleach stinks.
Oh, we're gonna get.
Yeah, the bottom up.
So I gotta split it?
Yeah.
Can I just do the whole thing?
I'd start from this going up. But isn't this a challenge? Why am I even giving you tips? If her hair falls off, she's gonna be bald. Why are you watching me? Why are you watching me? You should watch yourself. How many of you think Biba's hair would fall out?
It's not gonna fall.
Me.
Watch this.
More bleach.
That's
a little bit. Biba is going to be having to go with daddy to get shape ups.
I snatched your forehead. I went up to a guy in the store that he didn't know. And he saw a guy with a big forehead and he was just doing a roasting video. And he went up to the guy and he said, I snatched your forehead.
Oh yeah, we definitely messed up. You saw her face. I saw her face. We definitely messed up.
Do not leave.
What did you do? Do not leave. Add splat color to splat.
What?
I don't get it.
Do not leave.
Give him all bleach.
Bleach mixture container in applicating bottle for more than 2 minutes without using.
Look at my work.
Ooh,
that's hot.
Daddy, where's your phone? That's
super. So, her blonde. Her blonde came out ratchet. Like, this is some ghetto blonde. Well, I don't know about that hair. Her hair picks up bleach better than obviously my Asia's.
Awesome, that's because I did it.
She processed quick. Like, this was like 5 minutes. This was maybe a half hour. So she needs a lot of bleach, and we're not taking it to that extent. So anyway, moving forward, we are gonna go continue. Here is the real deal. We shall.
Daddy.
Yeah, take this.
Show color.
Daddy.
Imagine your hair just starts glowing.
Do we have baby oil? Try it. So guys, if you have any suggestions, whether it's today or tomorrow, whatever, comment down below on how to take that stain out, because it is very dark. Those are some deep spots. And he did a sloppy job.
How long they gotta keep that on?
Five years.
I think it's on the box. You might want to dig it. On the box, really? The box is right there now. Move that camera!
It's
Now, we wait again. So they shower.